Welcome to Upbeat. Jay-Z and Beyonce are the king and queen of subtlety. So what's a better way to announce another pregnancy than through rap? Performing in Paris for their On The Run tour, Jay-Z allegedly changed one lyric in Beach Is Better. So instead of I replace it with another one, it sounds like he raps pregnant with another one. Who knows what to believe, but it's possible Blue Ivy could have a sibling on the way. We'll have to wait until it's official, but it couldn't be better news. It began as a break, according to Us Weekly. Some space for Khloe Kardashian from boyfriend of 8 months French Montana. However, what began as a short-term fix is now a fully-fledged breakup. E! News reports the pair are officially over, with sources claiming the rapper was needy and obsessive and won't really accept the relationship is over. The Kardashian clan were never completely accepting of Khloe's BF and suspected that he was using the relationship to boost his career. Khloe recently appeared in his music video and was given a Jeep for her 30th. We hear she's still sensitive from previous marriage to Lamar Odom and things were moving too quickly. But the pair are still friendly in what appears to be an amicable breakup. Kendall Jenner ain't happy about an incident involving a quote perv taking a photograph up her skirt. The shot was taken at the Russell James Angels book launch, but we saw the cheeky image via her Instagram. Yep, she reposted the pic captioned perv. The reality star must not be too offended, sharing her buns with over 13 million followers. The model isn't new to having her body flashed over social media. Sister Courtney posted Kendall's nude image to Insta, which features in the book. We find it quite tasteful, but some fans were shocked with the news. Laguna Beach and The Hills' Lauren Conrad has officially tied the knot. Us Weekly captured the goss straight from the happy couple who said I do in an intimate ceremony. The television star met husband William Tell in a blind date set up between friends in 2012, with the lucky man proposing at the end of last year. The wedding was held on Saturday in California with only close friends and family. It makes us wonder, did he have to shoot an apple off the top of her head to prove his love? We prayed it wasn't so, but all the reports lead to the same conclusion and now there's video proof. Will Kanye ever be respected in the same way again? Mr. West was mid-song at his Friday night concert in Sydney when he ordered everyone to stand before he would continue his rap. He said he can't do this show until everybody stand up, unless you got a handicap pass and you get special parking and shit.
I decided I can't do this song, I can't do the rest of the show until everybody stand up. Unless you got a handicap pass, you get special parking and shit. And I'ma see you if you ain't standing up, believe me.
Everyone laughed. The thing is, he was dead serious, and two individuals with handicaps were forced to prove themselves, with Kanye's people entering the crowd to confirm one concert goer was wheelchair bound, while another held up a prosthetic leg.
Now, if he is in a wheelchair, then it's fine. And is he in a wheelchair there? Only if he's in a wheelchair.
He reportedly said, "This is the longest he's had to wait to do a song, it's unbelievable." The crowd then started booing those who weren't standing, but once their handicaps were cleared up, he said, "It's fine." Another source claimed it was not meant to offend and was blown out of proportion. We don't know how he would justify his most recent behaviour, he doesn't really have a leg to stand on. Upbeat.